for the evening. They tell the same story, so much they start to believe it. The ones that start like Drizzy was cool, but we even. Man, how the 2, 4, 6, 8 watches factory, so they appreciate. Crown in my hand, and I'm really playing. Keep away, don't even usually get this big, but I don't need to face.
Hey, it is, you know, we back in this movie. We gotta make America great again, man. You see what I'm saying? Not only do we have to make America great again, I have to make me great again. You see what I'm saying? You know, I'm a tough guy. I got my no cap shirt on today because there ain't no capping going on today. Because you know what? I don't have nobody, you know what I mean, that's helping me. You see what I'm saying? But the GOD. You feel me? Who the hell gonna give me $167? You know, but the GOD, you know what I mean? So that's what I'm talking about. I mean, the LiPo screwed everybody. Not just me. Not just me. Nah, they screw everybody because if ain't nobody been paying since April, why the hell you gonna turn around and charge everybody the same amount since April? I mean, I can see if you'll get a discount. I heard you're supposed to get a mother. I call. Ain't no motherfucking discount. Oh, yeah, you ain't had to pay, but you had to pay a little something. They say, yeah, you can pay a little something on it. But guess what? In the end, you still got to pay all that shit back. You know what I mean? What's that, layaway? Because you still got to pay all that shit back. And that's the only shit I don't like because, you know, you could have given somebody some kind of heads up on the stimulus. You see what I'm saying? But, you know, nobody's going to cry about it. We're not going to cry. We all big guys out here, man. You know what I mean? We're tough. So we're not going to cry, you know, about $867. We're just not going to do it. But I tell you what we are going to do. What we are going to do is go ahead and pay that and get back on track like we did the water bill. You see what I'm saying? Then the water bill come up again this month. You know what I mean? So, and shit, that's in 8 days. You see what I'm saying? But you know what? Thank God that, you know, I catch up on the water bill a while back. But, you know, right now, here goes the light bill. And I knew this little 800 would have come back again at me. The water bill was 947. Nah, that should have been ridiculous. But the fucking light bill for 867, you know, I still say that's ridiculous. But, you know, all fairs, I didn't pay it. You see what I'm saying? So, you know, like, I had big balls tell my boss, shit, man, I getting the stimulus. The stimulus will go ahead and pay that, you know, because the 867, that shit would have come out of the stimulus. And then I just, you know, hold on to the rest. You know what I mean? Or just put it in the bank. You see what I'm saying? Turn that 6 to 7, 8. You see what I'm saying? You know, that's the plan, but, no. You can't never do that because you're still paying no rent. So that's another 800. You see what I'm saying? So you know you're still paying. So bills are still being paid. No stimulus is coming. That's why when I was in the song about Ice Cube, you know what I mean? When I did my little Ice Cube this song, because he's talking about Black America, the same as Black Lives Matter. But, you know, he's talking all this and that where he want a contract with my president. You know what I mean? So if you're going to get a contract with my president, first of all, you got to go through me. You see what I'm saying? And if you're going to go through black people, then you're going to talk black power when you're talking about me. Because I'm a Pharisee. I always put me in that. M-E, motherfucker. Because I'm a Pharisee. And that's $1,000 a month on bills. You see what I'm saying? Some people got bills for $800. Some people got a light bill for $200. You see what I'm saying? Some people got water bill for $200. So that would settle the bill right there. You know, anything else, you know, is just I don't even know the word for it. It's non-important. But, you know, the $1,000 a month would help out, you know, major people like me, because that's my status a month. You know, I feel I should be $1,000 a month. No matter what, I forceful to get that. You know what I mean? And I'm going to make America great again. No, I'm going to make me great again. You see what I'm saying? But the title of my movie is I can make you great again. Only Jesus can make you great again.